So can you tell us more about your flying taxi?
Yes, we are developing a so-called electric VTOL, vertical takeoff and landing. So it's somewhat similar to helicopter, but the big difference is it will be powered by all batteries. So electrification of aircraft. And we are targeting to carry 4 passengers with 1 pilot and nominally flying 20 miles within a city environment.
So Hyundai is a car maker. Why is Hyundai betting on this new business?
Our group's mission now is an integrated mobility solution provider. So in order to be integrated mobility and meet the demand of urban transportation, we need to combine ground and air.
Can you share us about your timeline? Like, when do you plan to apply for US FAA certification?
Because it's such a brand new market, there is really nothing out there. When I say nothing out there, certainly vehicle is not there, but also infrastructure and regulations, those are not in place as yet. So Supernal believes the right product at the right time is the essence of success. Our plan is by 2028, we like to enter the market with our safest product.
So what is the biggest challenge in this new industry?
The electrification requires battery performance. So as the battery industry is really advancing its capability, we are very excited to see that advancement. So that is both opportunity and challenge at the same time, but it'll continue to advance. And then, as I mentioned, since there's nothing out there in terms of infrastructure, we need at least a place to take off and land these vehicles. So we have to work with city and state government to make sure that we find these locations for airplanes to operate. We need to have a safest air traffic management system to make sure not only vehicles are safe, but also the operation is safe.
Do you have a plan to build any plant in the United States? And how is Hyundai going to help your plan?
That is one of the very obvious strengths that Supernal has with the Hyundai Motor Group's backing. We will be able to leverage and capitalize a lot of automotive side manufacturing technologies, not just today's technologies, but as HMG continues to advance manufacturing technologies, we will be able to capitalize on that. In terms of a plant, we're still in the analysis and study mode, and we are working with several states in the US to figure out where is the optimum location for our manufacturing.